deputies that follow me around. They're not here. I'm not going to take deputies here. Hey, I know I'm safe in this town. Thank you for inviting me. You just opened up my morale.
Yeah!
Up to raffle off to win that raffle, the pink boxer shorts. We're going to draw that here in just a minute. I want to remind you as you file out a couple of things. Number one, and again for our friends of the press, let's remember where the package came from tonight, from those guys out there, not us.
That's right!
But because of that, as you file out, they're asking that you do it in an orderly manner. You understand all of that. But before we head out, I want to let you know, the reason we're here tonight, it's completely free, and Sheriff Joe was good enough to come to town to speak to us tonight. But of course, you can't run a campaign without money. And my great friend Chris Kobach could certainly use your help. And that's a big part of why we're here tonight. So I would ask you, doing the rough math in the room, if everybody threw 20 bucks at a campaign volunteer out in front tonight, we're talking about $40,000 raised for the Chris Kobach. And make sure the campaign volunteer staff gets your name and your donation. Now, before I draw the raffle ticket, I do happen to have a book, an autograph, and an autograph photo with Sheriff Joe to auction off this evening. And I'm going to do it real, real quick. So if you'd, this is with Sheriff Joe, autographed up Sheriff Joe. Autographed by Sheriff Joe and his book. Going to auction it off, going to start the bidding very quickly at $250. Anyone want to give me $250 for the autographed book with Sheriff Joe? And got $250 back there. Do I go in $300? $300? Got $250 going in $300. It all goes to Kobach, by the way. $250 do I hear not to me? $250, $300? $250 going once? $300 back there. $350. $350 in the back. $400? $400 for the Kobach campaign for the autograph book. $350 here. Do I have $400? $350 here, $400 going once. $350 here, $400 going twice. $350 sold to that gentleman right over there.